But it's like, you know, in the late 80s, early 90s, New York City was criminal number one for a lot of Americans. You remember? Like,
oh, right.
It's the most dangerous city.
Yeah. I mean, there was like 500-600 murders.
They
kind of
show
year.
Like that Giuliani thing coming in, or like less crime now.
Yeah,
like
he was the bald vampire sheriff that came in and fixed and
he
fixed
still up is.
Yeah, I know. I hate
his
that
bottom
man.
Row of teeth is the jail.
Yeah.
That's
these boys were inside Giuliani's mouth for 7 years.
That's how they get the kids. Like, hey, you want to go to Rikers? Yeah. I just get no Rikers, motherfucker.
You want to go to Rudy Giuliani's mouth?
He did it. Just like all these stories and shit. Man, yeah. I'm glad to be out, man. The bottom of that molar. Yeah. Man, I saw a lot of shit down there.
Some shit down in the
little shit. I saw little shit in the molar. Man, it was great. You need applause.